simple machines rap. You can do it just like that. Learn what they do and how they help you. Take simple machines rap.
One, the lever.
It moves big things up and down. A lever arm and a fulcrum work together like a seesaw at a children's playground.
Two, the wheel and axle.
It helps you carry and move big loads. The wheel turns round the axle at the center and goes down driveways, tracks, and roads.
Three, the pulley.
It lifts or lowers heavy stuff. A grooved wheel and a rope really do it. They make hard work not so tough.
Six simple machines rap. You can do it just like that. Learn what they do and how they help you. Six simple machines rap.
Four, the incline plane.
It moves heavy things higher and lower, like a ramp or a slanted surface on the ground. It makes things easier, just slower.
Five, the wedge.
It splits things up or holds things back. You push, hit, or place it. It works. It's two inclined planes back to back. That's a fact.
Six, the screw.
It holds things in place or lifts them up. Turn right, it goes down. Left, it goes up. It's an inclined plane around a nail, pretty much.
Six simple machines rap. You can do it just like that. Learn what they do and how they help you. Six simple machines rap.
The lever, the wheel and axle, and the pulley too. The incline plane and the wedge, and don't forget the screw.
Again!
The lever, the wheel and axle, and the pulley too. The incline plane and the wedge, and don't forget the screw.
Six simple machines rap. You can do it just like that. Learn what they do and how they help you. Six simple machines rap.
The six simple machines rap.
Let's be friends. Place your mouse on my guitar and click the red subscribe button. Also, you can click this icon to visit my website. And click on one of these boxes to see more fun educational videos.